How to use battery share on your Pixel 5? You need two devices with wireless charging capability. On your Pixel 5, open settings, go to battery, and then battery share. You can limit the battery juice you can share by capping or limiting the battery percentage. It will stop once it reaches the percentage. Put both phones back to back, line up the wireless charging, and you're good. Now, how to easily access battery share? Tap and hold the space on your home screen, click widget, and then add battery. Now you can wirelessly charge anyone's phone on the go. Please subscribe to GadgetRev now.